The case against SU lacrosse star Chase Scanlon has been moved from criminal court to what's called integrated domestic violence court.
The program, around about a decade now, is specially designed to protect victims and counsel defendants rather than just simply putting them in jail. Scanlon arrested May 7th for a domestic incident in April. He was arraigned that same day, spent several hours at the Justice Center before being released. The transfer of his case was with the victim's consent.